Cheers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, here we go in autonomous action. 6 robots out and firing that cargo into the upper hub, scurrying around the tarmac. Quickly, a flurry of cargo delivered to that upper hub. A human player launching 2, 1 bouncing out, the other bouncing good. Taking shots from behind the terminal. Red Alliance smashing into the wall. Beware of flying robot parts, that's for sure. Red Alliance up and good for 5, 6, 7, taking a lead out of this teleoperated period. Some quick and efficient machines here flying around the field, acquiring the cargo. 54-54, that's Obsidian launching 2 of their own. Red Alliance looking to answer. 4 go up, 1 go in. 5:25, Swart Dogs looking to score on that far side of the field, collecting the cargo up and good. 1 is long. Meanwhile, 27-67, Strike Force out of Kalamazoo, Michigan, launching cargoes, making it work for that Red Alliance and extending that lead. Meanwhile, we've got some tight defense by this 8701 machine down here on the Red Alliance side of the field. That's Graffiti. 5:25, Swart Dogs up and good for 2, extending that Red Alliance lead, 63-50. As we come across, a minute left in the match. 54-54, Obsidian, good for 2. We got some grinding gears down here on the blue side of Alliance as 8701 looks to play some defense on Strike Force. The only way to slow them down, to block them out. Huge collision in the middle of the field. Again, Strike Force striking hard, striking fast. That sound signifies that we're in the end game. Red Alliance has a narrow lead, 75-68. This may come down to the traversals. We've got 1, 2 robots now on the high, on the red side. 2 robots on the blue, high rung. 2 more going for the traverse bar. We've got 8 seconds left, 54-54. They're up, they're good. Red Alliance, 27-67. And Swart Dogs up and good, 24-43. At the last second, latching on, and they're good from the traverse. At 113-104, 4 ranking points on that Red Alliance side, 2 ranking points on the blue.